San Juan. It's raining so bad here in Braze Creek.
Evening, officer. How you doing? What seems to be the trouble?
The road's washed out. You're going to have to turn around, sir.
I got to get up to Olivas Road. My wife is missing.
Nothing to do but go back to Ojai and wait out the storm.
If I refuse?
I arrest you.
Tell you what, if it'll make you feel better, I will buy you a dozen tomorrow, and I'll buy you a dozen yellow roses, too. Because even though you can't swim, you are the prettiest second mate that a guy ever had.
Coop, I don't want to be out here anymore.
Hey, you know what you need? You need another drink, all right? Now, here, hold the wheel, all right? Stay out of the rain.
Oh.
I'll grab the last bottle of champagne.
Coop, what I need is to turn this damn boat around.
No, you don't. Just hold her steady. I'll be right back.
Coop! Surprised? Let's get one thing straight. I'm not going to let you do it.
But what are you doing here? How did you get on board?
Michael told me where you were, so I stowed away.
Listen to me. If you love me, we'll turn this boat around, we'll go back, we'll pack our suitcases, and we'll get out of town tonight, okay?
No, I got this all worked out. You're ruining everything.
Did you hear what I said? I don't care if you slept with Lexi, okay? I will go away with you. We'll start all over again.
We don't have to. I'm gonna take care of it.
What, by killing Lexi?
What? No, I just... Look, how could you even think that? I mean, yeah, I hate her, but I could never hurt her. I just want to scare her a little bit.
That was your plan, to scare her?
Yeah. Look, think of it as payback, right? Now, if my plan works out, then she's gonna kick me out and this sham of marriage will be over.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what happened. I feel like such a fool. I know you would never hurt anybody. Coop!
Yeah, I'll be right there, honey. I love you. But stay out of sight, okay? Oh, wait, champagne. Cheers.